put it on video.
Record. This is Dizzle getting ready to get that haircut.
It's gonna be fun.
Looking through the magazine. That's the one we're doing, I think. Like that. You ready for this?
I is.
You know, like, I think
I'm like on the side. When I was little,
I thought I could way up here. Like, they were like way up there.
I've done the thing where I put it on top of my head and do the helicopter type. I see the white streak. He's got a birthmark. Is that long enough?
Is it more than long enough?
Cool. That's what we were worried about, that it might not be long enough.
Especially if you go with someone like Pantene. Because there's more than, like, everyone has lots of life, but they require so much of your hair, and they have to have it where it's not, can't be collared or whatever. So there's other places you can donate, and some places don't require it as long.
Hmm.
And as Pantene, I think they only require 8.
Oh.
So it really depends on who you go with. My comb is 8, and I made sure it was longer than my comb.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
So, yeah, he's good. Awesome. Some places allow color.
Their hair, cycle. First process is so much. Yeah. It doesn't even feel like human hair when they're done. There's one.
Yay.
This
always works out for this man.
I'm gonna cry.
They're coming back now.
You look hilarious.
Aren't you glad we're gonna clipper it?
Yeah.
Because it's not gonna look good.
Your size
is a little higher.
Yeah, I'm lit.
My light.
As we can do it with you because we're clippering it. I can't do that when girls come in and donate hair. When girls come in and donate hair and they want the cute little cut after, I can only do the back hair.
Oh,
I can't
yeah.
do the sides, but I figure. Since we're clippering his, let's get 4 ponies out of it.
Yeah, as much as you can.
Because, yeah, girl, can't fix that. Here's
this looks
oh,
like
thank you.
Okay, you want that haircut picture, and then we'll put
I can get pictures off the video, right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, my gosh.
Like
it looks like a bald spot in the back. I think you can pull that off.
A little bit of a dying.
What's that?
That's almost like I used to get his haircut when he was a kid, have the shave thing on the bottom and the...
He's the one side.